Well, they were on the podium last year, bronze medals at the Europeans and the Worlds, the first ever medals for Lithuania in the ice dance. No medals for them this year, but they were great. Margarita Drobiazko and Povilas Vanagas.
Beautifully to this music.
What about that? Well, sometimes I wonder how the ice stays frozen beneath their feet. Just beautiful. Margarita Drobiazko, Povilas Vanagas. They got married last year in June. And they're a wonderful couple. Two of the nicest people you could ever wish to meet. Bitterly disappointed they didn't win a medal here, but they'll be fighting when it comes to the World Championships to hang on to that bronze medal position.
Well, Chris, I've always liked them throughout the competition, and I would have probably given them a bronze medal. But it wasn't to be. But I think if they keep at it, they certainly can't put them down in fourth for very much longer. That was exquisite. Technical difficulty in that program was just amazing.
Ako prvá nastupuje bronzová